My friend and I have been traveling through dimensions for quite some time now. We are explorers. We search, we learn, and then we return to our own world. Despite being dimension explorers, school still demands our attention. As of late, it has been harder to make a clean jump to other dimensions. If left unchecked, the multiverse is in peril.
You.
What?
So my friend, I think you don't need your right hand.
You are gonna take me to the other dimension if you want to or not! Tony! Drill into his head!
No. No, please.
Yes, sir.
No, please! Please no! Don't!
Always have to be the woods.
The price of being a dashing explorer means getting leash in your hair. Man, leash rods sure ain't like they used to. They're only good for like two jumps. Too bad we don't have the diviner to use so we can be well on our way to closing up these rifts.
Let it go. I had a reason for breaking it. It just stinks. You can only use it twice.
Yeah, they're usually good for like 4 to 5 jumps.
Practically trash now. Can we leave yet?
No! I'm almost there.
About to be erased! We gotta get out of here now!
What was that?
I don't know. That whole dimension. It's gone.
But ours is still safe, right?
We're still here, aren't we, Jade?
Well, what are you exactly looking for?
Clues, Jade. Clues. I need to figure out what happened back there.
It's we, mister. We're a team here.
Do you have a 4.8 GPA app? I don't think so.
Come on! If you're not gonna give me a drink, give me back my money.
Having problems.
This machine mocks me.
You should really fix this alone. This period's calling my name.
Hi, Mimi.
Sometimes, Elijah, you could really be a jerk!
Thank you. we have a problem.
Indeed, you do. I am Vex.
You might have seen this symbol before, whether it's as a temporary tattoo or at a Chinese temple. It's called the yin-yang symbol. It comes from Taoism, a religion born in China, and it has far more meaning than you probably realize. The yin is the dark swirl and the yang is the light one, and each side has a dot of the opposite color, which gives a clue to the meaning of yin and yang. Everything contains the seed of its opposite. Darth Vader has the seed of goodness, Luke has the potential to follow his father to the dark side. Like Luke and his father,
I too have been traveling dimensions, searching for every version of you both. Every single dimension I travel to ends with an anomaly I cannot stop. One day I saw you two in my midst, but then I realized the truth. It's you two. Your lack of understanding of the complex nature of the multiverse is troubling. My employer simply will not have it. I will be the one to set this straight once and for all. Killed them 67 times. Why can't I make it 68? Fine. Your luck will soon run out.
I didn't know they can do that.
I didn't either. Let's go.
Why did you stop me?
I want to play a game. A game that is as old as time. Good versus evil.
This is not a game.
Vex, dear, there's no need to be upset. That's just the way things are.
The multiverse is in trouble. What part of that don't you understand?
We have now revealed our hand. Patience. Elijah will be back. We've witnessed this 67 times. Why should 68 be any different?
I feel like a pawn in your little game.
Well, dear, that's because you are.